we got that first unit and I could hold it in my hand, I really felt like we had a picture of the future. This is what telephones were going to be like.
Marty wants to let the world know about his breakthrough. So he arranges a PR stunt, an interview with a journalist and a photographer.
First interview that I did was actually on the street, and that was deliberate. It wouldn't do much good to do an interview sitting in a place because you could do that with a wired phone.
Out on the streets of downtown Manhattan, Marty Cooper is about to make history.
Yeah, Joel Engel's office, please. Marty Cooper.
Here I was walking down the streets of New York, and I thought, now, who should I call?
Yeah, Joel Engel's office, please.
Person that came to mind was my competitor at AT&T.
Hello, Joel. Yeah, Marty Cooper here.
To my delight, he answered the phone. And I said, Joel, I'm calling you on a cell phone, but a real cell phone, a personal, portable, handheld cell phone. And there was silence at the other end of the line. To this day, Joel does not remember that phone call, and if I were he, I'm not sure that I would either.
A real handheld portable cellular phone. Yeah.
With the first ever call from a handheld cell phone, Marty Cooper has changed the world.